What do I have to, why do I have to say anything about it?
मैं
बहुत खुश हूँ, बहुत excited हूँ, very excited to see PC in her wedding attire, और I'm very very fond of her. I have a lot of warmth and love for her, and मैं यही चाहूँगी. She has a beautiful wedding, and I'm sure she'll make a beautiful bride, and she should have a beautiful life. हाँ, दीपिका और रणवीर की भी शादी हो गई. What's happening? It's amazing. मेरी इंतजार है, इंतजार करो, करो टाइम. हाँ, क्या क्या क्या, क्लाइमैक्स अच्छा होना चाहिए. हाँ, क्लाइमैक्स बताओ क्या है, मुझे डर लग रहा है. हैप्पी एंडिंग है. प्यूपल से मतलब स्टूडेंट्स. अच्छा, of course it's a compliment, but I don't think it's true. I think there's only one Bebo and only one Kareena Kapoor Khan, aur main kuch aur hi hu. I don't think it's the same. Stop it now. Ha, kaafi. Ha, ji, as usual he's killing it, aur kaafi glamorous, kaafi स्टारी इवेंट है. बहुत ही अभी मैं परफॉर्म करके आई हूँ, एक्चुअली मैं परफॉर्म नहीं करके आई हूँ, छोटा सा एक डांस करके आई हूँ, जो आप देखोगे व्हेन यू सी द अवार्ड्स. बट या, इट्स वेरी लॉट्स ऑफ फन एंड एज यूजुअल इट्स अ वेरी रिलैक्स, वेरी कंफर्टेबल एंड वेरी लाइक पॉजिटिव एटमोसफेयर. या, आई केम बैक, मैंने बोला था मैं वापस आ रही हूँ. हाँ, थैंक यू.
No,
please complete. That the man should always
be for women and stand up for women.
Yes, I think Lux has always empowered women. Through their campaigns, through their advertisements, through their award functions. और ये जो he for she campaign है, I mean noble, मैंने of course it is noble, but it, I think it's it is kind of just how it should be. ऐसे होना चाहिए that women support men and men support women. Yeah, it's a very nice campaign and मुझको इस इनके advertisements बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं. You know, all the boys, Varun, Ayushman, they're all talking about like respective actresses and it's very sweet.
आलिया, आज आप कितने time में new feel लग रहे हैं?
नेता बन शामिल.
Very sweet, thank you. I take it. I mean, I don't have nothing to take really. I think I've been very fortunate to get a lot of love and at the same time a lot of support with my directors and the people that I've worked with, and I've made some great friends and I've done some fun films for my liking, and I think that's the only goal, is to keep going and, you know, keep your focus straight and enjoy the love and be a good person. I don't house I think ऐसे सोचना आई थिंक मेरे लिए शायद गलत होगा, क्योंकि देन वो यू नो थोड़ा सा मेरे डिसीजन को इफेक्ट कर सकता है. आई स्टार्ट टेकिंग माई सेल्फ टू सीरियसली, वो सब नहीं करना. आई थिंक दैट्स फॉर यू टू से, मी टू एंजॉय.
ఏంటండి వీడియో నచ్చిందా? అయితే ఓ లైక్ వేసుకోండి, లేదంటే ఓ కామెంట్ చేయండి. ఎప్పటికప్పుడు మా వీడియోస్ చూడాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.